Second National Vice Chairperson of the ruling NRM Party, Rebecca Kadaga, has called for tougher stance against domestic violence and female genital mutilation.
Domestic violence from intimate partner. So there are still things that we need to handle. A lot of advocacy is still required. We still have female genital mutilation. It's going on in Karamoja and in Sebei. All these things we need to continue talking about them to ensure that we liberate our women from this type of violence.
The NRM women held a press conference ahead of the International Women's Day celebrations on Friday in Katakwi district.
Such a long journey. I'm just remembering that in 1989, when we had the resistance councils, other than the only woman who was on the resistance council, there were no others. And in some areas, the men would say, let me speak for you, let me represent you. In some areas, there were no women actually on the women council, even if there was a seat. It was difficult to get them because the men were saying, no, we shall speak for you. But now things have changed.
Today, women leaders in all realms struggling to expand the space of women in an increasingly competitive world do so on the shoulders of those who came before us. From the surrogates like the women at international level, there's one called the Emmeline Frankthos and Evelyn Hilda. But for us in Uganda, we have our own amidistas, Right Honorable Rebecca Kadaga, and others gone before us, like the late Joyce Mpanga.
A lot, like my sister Barbara said, has been achieved and enacted into law as far as political inclusion of women in Uganda is concerned, and we have championed this cause as a country within the region.
Ambassador Barbara Nekesa, the NRM National Treasurer, thanked the government for not only propelling women into positions of leadership, but also for enacting gender-responsive policies that have empowered women and girls.
We thank the NRM government that since it came to power around 1989, we adopted a policy where we reserved certain seats from local government to parliament to only what? Women. This has ensured that we have one third of women representation from local councils up to parliament.
The International Women's Day celebrations will take place in Katakwi district under the theme Accelerating Gender Equality Through Women Economic Empowerment. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.